Hey everyone, Demonite here, and in this video I want to revisit my grenade Axton build, since the last videos I made about it are pretty old and not really of great quality, but also because they are all over the place and it's pretty difficult to see which one is the most recent version. And speaking of that, this build also features other items so you can get even more use out of it. So the grenades are obviously the most important part of this build, and there are quite a few here. The Meteor Shower, which is generally a really good area damage grenade. The Crossfire in Fire, Corrosive and Slag, since it's pretty much the best slag grenade for bosses, but it can also deal quite a lot of damage, and there are two slag ones, one is Longbow and the other is Homing, because that can work better on some bosses, and they're also both low level so that you won't kill yourself with them. Then obviously the Fastball in every element, the bonus package because some people prefer it over the Meteor Shower, the Fire Bee because it can deal massive amounts of damage, the Stormfront since it's also pretty good, the Firestorm because it also deals great amounts of damage if you get all of the orbs to hit, and finally a Slag Transfusion in case you need some healing. As for weapons, pretty much anything with Grenade Splash will deal great amounts of damage. I have 3 Omens here because the Omen has 100% splash, a Slag Slow Hand because it works really well with the Fastball as its damage is more than enough to always heal you, Bada Booms in all elements because it's basically not a North Lead, and then a Slag Pimpernel. Then Avengers to kill bosses or raids with, Babymakers and Gunranks for more chucking, North Leads of course, the Kerr Blaster since its grenade deals grenade damage, the Ogre, Herald and Hornet since they all have a lot of splash damage, the Slagger for obvious reasons, the Sword Explosion because the Child Swords deal grenade splash damage, Hails because it also has splash damage, the Blockhead since it's a nice alternative to the Omen, the Creamer for damage and healing, the Grognozzle for nades that aren't the Fastball, and finally the little Eevee for less cooldown when you kill something with grenades. Then I have some relics here, obviously all Bone of the Ancients, plus an explosive relic, and then a Tediore relic and a stockpile relic for chucking. For the class mods I have 2 Grenadier class mods, a blue one for a pure grenade build and a purple one that also boosts impact, which makes for a better gun and grenade build, and then also a veteran class mod for Tediore chucking. And finally the shields. Big Boom Blasters with all resistances, the Hoplite to reduce your health for chucking, the Sham in case you need it, and a B for chucking with the Avenger. I also have a few more items in the bank. An Ahab for the weapon swap glitch with the Teeth of Terramorphis in case you want to use that, Tediore Plasma Casters if you want to shoot and chuck as they also have splash damage on the projectiles, Tediore darts and triple barrels just for more chucking since the Gunnerang doesn't work that well for mobbing and so that you also have a shotgun to toss at enemies, then a Corrosive Sandhog in case you quickly want to take down Constructors or Saturn which are resistant to grenade damage, the Lady Fist for Pyro Pete, a Fire Sandhog and the Trespasser for killing Voracidus, and then as I said the Teeth for the glitch. The reason this one works so well on Axton is because the Teeth Splash deals grenade damage. Then an expert veteran and expert grenadier just in case you want to min-max your damage output with Tediore chucking, and a Rough Rider for also min-maxing chucking with the Avenger with Axton skill Crisis Management. Alright, so let's get to the skills. I actually have 2 builds here, one for grenades and one for Tediore reloads. This is the grenade one. The most important skills are obviously Grenadier, Steady, Do or Die and Battlefront. Sentry, Maglock, Longbow Turret, Willing and Quick Charge are all a big help as well. Sentry allows you to get more out of Battlefront, Maglock and Longbow Turret give the turret more survivability which also helps Battlefront and both make it easier for the turret to slag things, and Willing as well as Quick Charge synergize very well with the Big Boom Blaster and Sham. Now there are some skill points you can switch around if you want to. I went with 4 out of 5 in both Impact and Metal Storm and then 5 out of 5 in Expertise. You can swap the points between these 3 skills as you like or ignore one of them completely and instead max out Onslaught, put 1 point into Laser Sight and get Phalanx Shield. You can use Nuke instead of Maglock if you want to push enemies away and stun them, which might be preferred in open areas without many walls to place the turret against. If you use a purple relic, you can also put 3 points into Resourceful, which will reduce your cooldown by 5.5 seconds. If you use a Bone of the Ancients, Resourceful isn't worth it. And if you want to use the purple grenadier for a gun and grenade build, you should not swap out points except for one from both Metal Storm and Grenadier and put them into Onslaught and Impact. And this is the build for Tediore chucking. Basically everything that has to do with mag size, reload speed and grenade damage is useful. For the Avenger you also want gun damage. So that is my Grenade Axton build. I'll put a download link in the description below so you can try it out for yourself. Now I'm going to show some gameplays of this build for both a pure grenade build and a gun and grenade build, as well as a bit of Tediore chucking. For the pure grenade build I'm also going to use multiple different grenades just so you can see that the fastball isn't the only effective grenade. Anyway, I hope you guys will enjoy this build, thanks for watching and see ya everyone!
Take this! Wanna meet my girlfriend?
Under no circumstances are Hyperion robots to A. Approach the local pressure or
feel good, huh? That's amazing.
A reminder to all Hyperion robots. Any and all supply drops lost to pressure attacks will be taken out of your theoretical pay.
Autogun deployed!
You fellas meet the missus?
Yeah.
sentry gun prime! Here you go! I'll show you me in a handful of dust! Grenado! Deploying sentry!
What the truck say?
Take this! And sentry! Here you go! Keep this! Deploying sentry! Chew 'em up! You fellas meet the missus?